To set up the kitchen, pull on the latch to release. Slide the drawer out. Release the bungee cords from the shelf and place it on the edge of the drawer. This can be used to hold the stove when in use. Release the bungee cords from the cutting board to access the storage underneath. The water can is conveniently located at the back of the trailer, just above the kitchen drawer.